called Badfinger. Woo! We're around in the 70s, and it's not a happy story. They were real underdogs. The song is about them, for them.